Hi and welcome to another episode of Tobii Gaming Updates. We were at E3 to demo and talk about eye tracking in our games and got a great opportunity to talk to Eric Arnold, Technical Director on Agents of Mayhem from Deep Silver Volition. He explained to us how eye tracking adds to the gaming experience.
I'm the Technical Director on Agents of Mayhem that's coming out from Deep Silver Volition on August 15th in the US and 18th worldwide. It's on PS4, Xbox One, and Steam, and it will have Tobii Eye Tracking enabled from the get-go. So this is the latest game. We are the creators of Saints Row series. This is in the Saints Row universe. It's a little different take on open world action. So we wanted to do something that fans of Saints Row would get excited about. They'll feel familiar, but at the same time, it's something fresh and new. And on top of that, we're adding some eye tracking features that we're really excited about. I think it adds a new level of interactivity and depth to the game. And we're gonna show some of those off to you right now. All right, here we have Agents of Mayhem up and running with Tobii Eye Tracking enabled. We have about 5 or 6 features currently in the game. So the reason why we're excited about doing it is it adds a very natural way to interface with the game. We've had a lot of people here at E3 playing the game, and they're able to just walk up and immediately interact with it. They understand it. It's not something that you have to really teach. It's very intuitive and natural. So you can see if I move my head around, I can control the camera. If I just move my eyes around, I can adjust the camera as well very specifically at what I'm looking at. One of the favorite features that we've had is clean UIs. If I look at the corners, you can see the different UI elements will come into focus, and then they drop away when I look away from them. So that's their clean UI. So while I'm staring at my character, I'm involved in a firefight, there's not a lot of clutter on the outside of the screen. Another really neat one is if I look up at the top of this building and target it, all I have to do is look, and wherever I look, I pull the trigger, and it will adjust my view and make that the center of my aim. And then from there, I can adjust using the controller, but I can do the very quick motions just by looking and hitting one button. Another feature that's really great beyond just the usability stuff is it's called awareness. So if I can go out here and find somebody walking along the street corner, if I just look at them without touching anything on the controller while they're walking past me, he'll start to track me. And you can watch as he walks past, he looks at my character because I'm looking at him. So we're trying to look at more ways that we can inject that the game will react to you as a player and what you're doing, not just having new ways for you to interface with the game. We want it to react to you and make it a more immersive experience. All of this works even when you're driving in a car. The head tracking, eye tracking, all that still works. So if I can go over here and get going down a straight road, and then I turn my head, it's not changing where I'm driving, but I can read street signs, I can look around the corner before I'm going there. It's a very natural, intuitive way to interface with the game. And then there's other ones like we're gonna do a dynamic exposure. So if you're looking at a dark area in an otherwise bright scene, it will adjust it so you can see all the fine details, and then you look back to the bright areas and it brings it back down so you're not being blinded by it. And we've had people come by, try the demo out with eye tracking enabled, go down the hall, you know, 20 feet away, try it again without, and they already are missing out on like, I really wish I could target that guy with my eyes and, you know, just pull the trigger and aim at him. Like, after 5 minutes with the features enabled, they're already used to it. They already have come to expect that the game will react to them just by where they're looking. And that, to me, is about the highest praise you can get for a piece of technology that you don't have to train on it, you just understand it, and you already, after 5 minutes, miss it when it's not there anymore.
Did you try out Agents of Mayhem eye tracking at E3? If so, let us know what you think.